Good morning, everybody. Just want to wish you all a beautiful, blessed Easter morning. Recording here from my house because, of course, we're doing our social distancing. And just because I can't be at church doesn't mean we're not having church, right? I will be tuned in with the Hacienda Baptist Church this morning. But I did want to share a song with you in honor of Easter and the resurrection Sunday, our risen Christ. I just want to express blessings to all and encourage you to stay healthy, faithful, hopeful, and stay focused on the Lord. I just want to read a quick scripture, and that's John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. He who believes in him is not condemned, but he who does not believe is condemned already, because he has not believed in the name of the only begotten Son of God, Jesus Christ our Lord. And it's so wonderful to know that because we believe, we have life everlasting after life on this earth. Thank you, Jesus.
Who bore the guilt and shame? world.